I'm filling this big nature-themed painting with tiny things. This is day 26. Today, we got a lot of weird shit. A blue sea slug, a candy cane snail shell, and a rubber ducky isopod. And no, I didn't have to write that down. The weed hasn't taken all of my memory yet. I'm gonna need y'all to Google the rubber ducky isopod because my painting doesn't do it justice, but it is the cutest little thing for no reason. It honestly looks fake.